here you got man of the match. Your thoughts?
Yeah, extremely happy with that performance. I was able to execute very well and just ticked all the boxes and I can't complain. So yeah, very happy.
Better than last year?
Oh, much better than last year. Obviously, last year what let me down the most was my in-meal adjustments. I think obviously the lamb chops arriving late last year just threw me off course and I was never able to recover from there. I think this year I put such a massive emphasis on adjustments during the preseason that I was expected for anything. I think that it put me in good stead and I'm extremely happy with the performance.
What are your secrets?
Number one was the transitions. I think we worked hard on the transitions. Obviously, going from salads to meat is such a tricky, such a slippery slope because if you get it wrong, you just find yourself in a limbo. So I was able to get that right, and once I got that right, it was pretty much smooth sailing. And the second secret was trusting the process. The preseason was tough. I think it was extremely tough. I thought. People thought look, I was going a bit insane. Obviously, on the 16th, I had a massive meal to check where I was, and I was in a good place. And I think so. The week leading up to Christmas, I was just trying out a few diets and trying out a few secrets. Obviously, not eating from the 23rd to 25th was something new, but I had to keep trusting in the process. And I look at the results now, and I'm extremely happy. So I look forward to New Year's. I think obviously that's going to be another tough meal, but after this performance, I feel like I'm in good stead.